When a child is stolen from her home and held captive for half her life, Dallas Morning News writer Stella Chavez sees a story that needs to be told. While you're simply living everyday life, Stella is making sure you know how very precious that is. You see, journalism is Stella's passion, and encouraging us never to look the other way is her own personal way of helping you live better here.